Hoy. Es muy bravo hoy. El Cami, la hace, acá está el rifle que te gusta, la hace. Me dijo cañangas. Thomas Mueller. That's right. Let's see what we got because he's a high rated one. Eagle Aspas. You got some pretty good players. Oh, I thought this one had retired already. Cucho Hernandez? That's a weird name. Why did it? Oh, I'll take this guy. I was thinking of making a U.S. team. Suarez, eh? Okay. What's up? What's Gucci? What's up? Give me somebody good. What's up? Siege? We got Pepe, got Nacho. We got some pretty good players right here. You made it into the playoffs? Let's open this one, see what we get. That's a lot. It's a lot of moolah. Ooh. Martinez? Okay. You're a good left back. I could probably, I got Leo Messi. What? I just pulled Lionel Messi, way. I just pulled him. On Ultimate Team, way. I just pulled his ass. Dude, that is solid. Hey, this is great. We're gonna make some money. Should I keep him? Should I not? Nah. I'm selling his ass. I think I'm gonna sell him. These are gonna go to the transfer market. Dude, that's crazy, dude. I just pulled fucking Messi, dude. Give me Ronaldo, bro. Dolberg. I'll get Dolberg. I'm gonna take this guy. Pineda. Yeah, Hazard. Ooh, Robbie Coin. Sané. Leroy Sané. Vertonghen. Yes, sir. Civic. Ooh. Damn, I thought this fool was bald. That fool look bald as hell. I think I have this fool. You know what? I'm gonna take this guy. I think I have him as a regular player. Ooh, take them all. Alright, so we got $850. What can we buy with that? I'm gonna get this one right here. Give me Ronaldo. It's a goalkeeper. I don't want goalkeepers. Ooh. Okay. See, I already have this guy. Dijon. Yes, sir. Okay. Stones. Shaka. We go down, we go. Ooh, Casillas, Chavanko, sucker, striker. Well, I'm gonna start with Casillas because Casillas is a beast. Yes, sir. Is this story later? Yes, sir. Okay, we got more store. No. Do I really need a. Do I? Aw, man, I have to deal with them right now? Okay. Let's transfer. Starting price? Yeah, I'm okay with it. I go to quick sell this dude, man. That's not even cool. Okay, list. All right. Go to store. I got 350. Alright, last one right here, boys. Let's see what we get. Yeah. Ooh, Hernandez. Let's go. Bayern Munich. What else did we get? I told you, dude, I pulled Messi, bro. I pulled a Messi. I know. And now either I keep his ass or I fucking sell him. For sure. If anything, I'm gonna look him up, see how much he's worth right now. Dude, I got sick ass fucking players off of these promo packs. Hell yeah. Let me see. Squad building. Club. Squad. Mm. Okay. It should be right here. Club. Okay, here's Messi. This is what I wanted to see. Let's see how much I got. I got Muller, I got Martinez, I got some good fucking Thiago Silva, but I think I can't sell these. But I can definitely sell Messi. Auctions. Compare price. Don't tell me he's not selling for much. 31,000 so far. That's what it looks like. Let's see what more. This would better go for something. 19 racks. All right, decent. Let's see this guy. What's available? Ooh, 141,000. 141,000, dude. That's cool. I like it. But it has to be going for a little bit of something. Probably like 13. 13,250. But I can't even list in the market. Hugo Aspas. See what this guy goes for. Not bad. $7,000. Alright. I already have this fool. Let's see what this guy going for. About 2,000 maybe. Sick chick. Cheap. Damn, this fool's still playing. Rakitic, they were still playing too? Thought that fool retired. Have been keeping up. Gonzalo Cuedes. Wait, what is this for playing at? Napoli changed their fucking their logo. solid, solid. I like it. You have the plane already? I liked it. Are you gonna start right now or nah? No, I'm just saying. You guys gonna start already? Well, there you go, guys. Y'all seen what would I picked out? Looks great. Would have definitely make some sales. Probably pick up a better team, all around team, obviously. And see what we can get. You know. Hopefully, we could make a couple teams out of it instead of playing with this shitty ass team we got right here. Hopefully, we can definitely do something better and compete on Ultimate Team. Because that's what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's all about. Get players, sell them, get different ones. You know, more, obviously not at the quality of, you know, like Leo Messi, but definitely make something better. Probably won't be able to compete with some of the big dogs that obviously spend a lot of money in this type of games, but we're going to do our best. We're going to do our best. That's for sure. Transfer market tomorrow. It's going to go down. Y'all see. All right, guys. See ya. That's it for FIFA. And I am going into a different game and probably just play one game. And that's about it. I see ya, man. Emo out.